In September of 2135, the 1,600-foot wide asteroid Bennu will pass between the Earth and the Moon, and while the scientists said on Wednesday there is no chance of a collision, Earth's gravity will alter the interloper's trajectory, but it will impact Earth in few years. While the odds of the strike have risen from 1 in 2,700 to 1 in 1,750 over the next century or two, scientists now have a much better idea of Bennu's path, thanks to NASA's Osiris-Rex spacecraft, according to NASA scientist Fanakia. The Osiris-Rex spacecraft is headed back to Earth on long, a roundabout loop after collecting samples from the large asteroid Bennu, considered one of the two most hazardous known asteroids in our solar system. The samples are due here in 2023. Before Osiris-Rex arrived at Bennu in 2018, telescopes provided solid insight into the asteroid, about 1/3 of a mile in diameter. The spacecraft collected enough data over 2.5 years to help scientists better predict the asteroid's orbital path well into the future. The single most menacing day is September 24, 2182. Bennu will have a close encounter with Earth in 2135 when it passes within the half distance of the Moon, or in between Earth and the Moon. Earth's gravity could tweak its future path and put it on a collision course with Earth in 2200s. If Bennu did slam into the Earth, it wouldn't wipe out all of the life in the Earth like the dinosaur style, but rather create a crater roughly 10 to 20 times the size of the asteroid, said Lindley Johnson, a NASA planetary defense officer. The area of the devastation would be much bigger, as much as 100 times the size of the crater. If an object of Bennu's size hit the eastern seaboard, it would pretty much devastate things up and down the coast. Scientists already are ahead of the curve with Bennu, which was discovered in 1999. Finding the threatening asteroids in advance increases the chance and options for pushing them out of our way. 100 years from now, who knows what the technology is going to be, said the scientist Johnson. In November of 2021, NASA plans to launch a mission to knock an asteroid off course by hitting it. The experimental target will be a moonlet of bigger space rock. So what do you think? The chance of asteroid Bennu hitting Earth is closing day by day. Will it hit or not?